I had a friend named Billy, I had a friend named Sue. We were living on the same street next to you. Yeah. Billy was the leader, we followed him in line, 'cause Billy was 11 and Sue and I were 9. Yeah. He had a few cigarettes, he took them from his mom. We hid ourselves in case someone came around. Now he lit one up and he showed us how to do it. Then he dropped it by his feet and the grass began to blow. Yeah. Fire, fire, we stood and saw hypnotized, wondering what to do. Yeah. Fire, fire, we couldn't put out that big barbecue. Now Billy, he went crazy, jumping up and down. When I think about it, he was looking like a clown. I ran up the road, called a fireman and all, while Sue just stood there doing nothing at all. Yeah. We hid in the bushes, just then they arrived. A big red fire raging in overdrive. They put out the fire easily while we were still in a kind of ecstasy. Oh yeah! Fire, fire, we stood and saw hypnotized, wondering what to do. Fire, fire, we couldn't put out that big barbecue. Woo! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Of course, mom and daddy heard it all. You see, Billy's father told him, yeah, that's what friends are for. So I had to stay in my room for a week with my brother. Okay. Bye.